Hello and welcome to this episode of The Mind Capsule. Have you ever thought how important water is for our survival? By weight, an average human adult male body has about 60% of water, and an average adult female body has about 50% of water. Most of it is present in the form of body fluids. Water is used in our body for temperature regulation, cellular functions, chemical reactions, transportation of nutrients, and for removal of waste. Water is major component of our blood, which carries nutrients and oxygen. It also protects joints, tissues, and organs like brain and heart from shock. Do you know that some parts of our body, like lungs, heart, and brain, etc., are suspended in fluid and they keep on floating in it? Our body loses water while breathing, sweating, and digestion. So it is very important to continuously dehydrate our body. On an average, men need 3.7 liters of water and women need 2.7 liters of water per day through all the sources combined. Little dehydration in our body starts when we lose 1 to 2% of our body fluid, though our brain is very smart and creates a strong need of water by thirst. Do you know that by the time we feel thirsty, our body has already started to become dehydrated? First symptom of dehydration is headache. Then we feel that we are not able to concentrate. If we ignore it now, we would reach to the mild stage of dehydration. In this stage, around 5% of our body fluid is lost and it starts appearing on our body. Our lips become completely dried, color of urine becomes completely yellow, showing higher concentration of waste. At this stage, just water might not help. We will also need some isotonic drinks. Our body would have lost the electrolytes at this level, which we need to take externally. If mild dehydration continues unchecked and around 10% of our body fluid is lost, we start suffering from severe dehydration. Our body starts sucking water from our blood. In some time, urine becomes painfully darker and concentrated. Further increase in dehydration leads to unconsciousness and might lead to death. Without food, we can survive for weeks, but an average human in normal conditions cannot survive for more than 4 to 5 days without water. Even though Andries Mihalyx, a person from Austria, has a record of surviving for 18 days without food and water, as he was locked up in a cell and forgotten by the policeman. His name is present in Guinness World Records, but such cases are really an exception. Hey, let's see the other part of the story as well. Excess of anything is harmful, so is water. Condition of taking more water intake than our kidney can remove is called overhydration. This can also happen if due to some medical conditions, our body is not able to get rid of water properly, like congestive heart failure, kidney or liver problems, or uncontrollable diabetes. Some of the symptoms of overhydration are also similar to dehydration. We get vomiting, headache, and confusion. Excess hydration can also cause muscle weakness and unconsciousness. So be informed and be safe. Please share your views in comments. Hit like button if you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel, The Mind Capsule, and hit the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos.